Today I'm going to show you how to make a milkshake. So first you're going to need a milk, and if you're lactose intolerant, you're going to need your dairy digestives, and you're going to need your shaker. Step 1, pause the recording. Step 2, unpause the recording. Step 3, open bottle. Step 4, pour milk inside. Step 6. Shake to your heart's content. And there's your milkshake. Now we're gonna head outside to drink it.
Delicious.
And for the final step, drink it.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa, whoa.